Hello everyone, myself Dr. Mamta Gautam. I will teach you hard water and its treatment, in which we will cover the topic hardness, type of hardness, units of hardness and based numericals. First of all, we will discuss about the hardness. What is hardness and what is the definition of hardness? Hardness is the characteristic property of water. It means soap consuming capacity of water. It does not produce leather with soap. What is soap? Soap is a long chain of fatty acids. Stearic acid, palmic acids, oleic acid react with hard water causing salts, that is calcium chloride or magnesium chloride, and it will give calcium stearate insoluble precipitate. It means there is no detergent action. Same reaction, magnesium chloride. Magnesium chloride also give the magnesium stearate precipitate. Types of hardness. Here we have two types of hardness. One is temporary hardness and another is permanent hardness. Temporary hardness what? Temporary hardness is due to the presence of bicarbonates of calcium and magnesium or other heavy metal ions. It is also known as carbonate hardness, or you can say alkaline hardness. It can be removed by simple boiling. Now you can see here reactions, calcium bicarbonate boiling, it will give calcium carbonate precipitate. Magnesium bicarbonate boiled, magnesium hydroxide precipitate. It means it can be removed. It can be removed means temporary hardness can be removed by the boiling. Permanent hardness. Permanent hardness is due to the presence of chloride sulfate of calcium and magnesium or other heavy metal ions. It is also known as non-carbonate hardness, or you can say non-alkaline hardness, but it cannot be removed by boiling. It means we want some special chemical method from removing this. Now we will discuss the unit of hardness. Four types of unit of hardness. One is ppm. Ppm means parts per million. Second is milligram per liter. Third is degree Clark. Fourth one is degree French. Now what is ppm? The number of parts of calcium carbonate equivalent hardness present in million of solution. Million means 10 to the power 6 parts of water. Milligram per liter means number of milligram of calcium carbonate equivalent hardness present in 1 liter of hard water. Means 1 ppm means this is like 1 part calcium carbonate equivalent hardness in 10 to the power 6 parts of water. Milligram per liter, number of milligram of calcium carbonate equivalent hardness present in 1 liter of water. 1 milligram per liter, which is equal to 1 milligram of calcium carbonate equivalent per 10 to the power 6 milligram of water. Means 1 kg water is equal to 1 liter of water. Means 10 to the power 3 into 10 to the power 3, it will give 1 liter solution. So it means 1 milligram per liter, which is equal to 1 parts per million. Both are the same. So 1 milligram per liter is equal to 1 ppm. Next is degree Clark. Number of parts of calcium carbonate equivalent hardness present per 70,000 parts of water. Degree French. Number of parts of calcium carbonate equivalent hardness present in 10 to the power 5 parts of water. Intercursor, or you can say interrelationship of these units. 1 ppm is equal 1 milligram per liter is equal 1.07 degree Clark is equal 0.1 degree French. Now we will discuss the degree of hardness. Degree of hardness means standard unit of hardness. By conventionally, why we express the hardness in terms of calcium carbonate equivalent. Why we express? Because calcium carbonate, its molecular weight is 100, which makes calculation easy. Second point is why we express hardness in terms of calcium carbonate. It is the most insoluble salt that can be precipitated out in the water treatment. So both are the points that we express hardness in terms of calcium carbonate equivalent. This is the formula for calculate the hardness in terms of calcium carbonate equivalent. Amount of the, or you can say strength, concentration of the hardness causing salt in milligram per liter into equivalent weight of calcium carbonate upon equivalent weight of hardness causing salts. Amount of the salt, strength of the salts, Now we will do here some numericals. A sample of water on analysis was found to contain the following impurities. Calculate the temporary, permanent and total hardness of water in ppm, degree French and degree Clark. So how will you do this? So first of all, write down the molecular formulas. Calcium carbonate, 4 mg per liter impurities. Magnesium bicarbonate, 6 mg per liter impurities. Calcium sulfate, 8 mg per liter impurities. Magnesium sulfate, 10 mg per liter impurities. Now, first of all, we will do the conversion in ppm. With the help of this formula, impurities 4 calcium bicarbonate ki, so you have to write down this value here. Amount of the hardness causing salt, it means 4 for calcium bicarbonate, into equivalent weight of calcium carbonate, that is 50, because molecular weight is 100. How will you convert this in chemical equivalent? Equivalent weight is equal molar mass upon valency. So 100 divided by 2, then we will get 50. Equivalent weight of calcium carbonate is 50 upon equivalent weight of hardness causing salt. Hardness causing salt, what is this? Calcium bicarbonate. Molecular weight is chemical equivalent weight is 81. So 4 into 50 upon 81. Like this, magnesium bicarbonate, calcium bicarbonate and magnesium sulfate convert into hardness in terms of calcium carbonate equivalent. And after that, temporary hardness, what? Temporary hardness, bicarbonates of calcium and magnesium. So it means calcium bicarbonate plus magnesium bicarbonate, that is the part of temporary hardness. Same as permanent hardness, chloride sulfate of calcium and magnesium, calcium sulfate plus magnesium sulfate. Solve this, we will get temporary as well as permanent. Next step is total hardness. Total hardness, what? Which include the temporary hardness as well as permanent hardness. Temporary hardness plus permanent hardness. Now we will get the total hardness. Now convert all these in temporary hardness in ppm, degree French, degree Clark, same as permanent hardness, convert into ppm, degree French, degree Clark, like this, total hardness. As I told you before, okay, how will you convert this? Look at this side. 1 ppm is equal 1 mg per liter is equal 0.07 degree Clark is equal 0.1 degree French. Now we will get the answers, totals. In ppm, total hardness, in degree French and degree Clark.